As soon as they're done with the sound check, man. We're just waiting on sound check. As soon as that's done, that's when we'll start letting everybody else in.
Hey guys, welcome to the VCast. I'm Daisy, and thank you for joining us in this special edition. We're out here outside Pelican West on South Padre Island, where Mandy Moore is about to perform inside. And I'm here with
Becky Mesa.
And Lily. And I'm going to ask Becky why she decided to come out and see Mandy Moore.
I decided to come and see Mandy Moore because I respect her as an individual. I think she's a really good role model, and she has an amazing clothing line called Emblem, and she always looks really good in the magazines and stuff. And she's just somebody that I look up to. Even though she's my age, I can relate to her on many different levels.
Okay. So what do you think of her new album, Wild Hope?
I think her new album is a step in a different direction. I think she's really great for doing something different, not going into like the usual like past albums that she did, like pop-ish type. I think she's really great for doing that, and I respect her for that.
Okay. So what song do you like best on her new album?
I don't really have like a favorite. I tend to like more like ballad types, so probably more ballads.
Okay, so what do you hope for inside? I know you've got your ticket ready to go in. Just a couple minutes, so what are you expecting?
I'm expecting maybe something old, but maybe something from her new album. And I've never really even seen her in concert before, so I'm really excited. And it's like more intimate and private, so I hope to get that from her. So
yeah. Alright, well thank you, Becky. So I'm here with
Gonzalo.
Where are you from, Gonzalo?
I'm from San Juan, Texas.
Okay, so you drove quite a while to see Mandy Moore, right?
Yes, about an hour and a half.
Hour and a half. Okay, so why did you come out all this way to see her?
I really like the movie. She's a really nice lady. And I also like the fact that she's not a very... Well, she has a very clean image, you know. There's so many things going on in this world with all of our different actresses and singers who just, you know, they look trashy. And Mandy Moore is really pretty, and she keeps up a good image.
Okay, so what do you think about her new album, Wild Hope?
I think it's a really nice, it's a really good album. It's different from her older music, but it's still really good. I think she did a good job.
Okay, do you have a favorite song?
No, they're all pretty good.
Okay, so what are you hoping for?
Mandy Moore, you know, hopefully we can get a little, since it's so small, I hope it's a little more personal than actually having a huge concert.
Is this the first time you see her live?
Yes, actually, it's the first time I see her live.
Okay, great. Well, I hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you.